In our day, if you declare that you are nationalist, they characterize you as fascist. If you say that you are Christian, they accuse you of being Islamophobic. If you ask for better life conditions for your compatriots, they blame you for promoting racism. When you talk about nation, they impeach you for not showing any solidarity and for being populist. It's my deep desire to pass a message through all the world and Europe especially. The policies that are establishing in my country, which purpose is to eliminate the race of Greeks and all the nations.
Okay, das reicht. Ich denke, das reicht. Wir haben gesagt.